The RipConnect and Sketched Rip tools have been enhanced in Creo 3.0 to give you greater flexibility in your sheet metal design techniques. Both Sketched Rip, and in this case RipConnect, will now allow you to create a zero-width rip connection between two different contours on the same surface. It's no longer necessary to split the surface into two distinct pieces. In this case, the enhancement allows me to easily turn this material between these two cuts into a bent tab.